asking for your help tonight in tracking down a work release escapee. The Alabama Department of Corrections telling CBS 42 News that Ryan Spruill escaped from the Hamilton work release this morning. That's his shot there. He was last seen wearing jeans and a dark colored hooded sweatshirt. If you've seen him, you're asked to call police and help out.